Okay, we're through the start phase. Now let's build on it. You are derating. Lower the ERS deployment mode before you hit your deployment limit. Engine is looking a little worn. Power output will be less than optimal. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the super softs. Yellow flag. Thank you. We're happy with the current tyre condition. They should last a while yet, so don't worry about them. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Push now, we're boxing this lap. Our gap to the car in front is 2.1 seconds. Remember, box this lap, keep an eye on your distance to the speed limit line as you approach, and make sure you don't speed. Go, go, go! You'll be racing on the exit. We'll be doing one more stop today. One stop left in our strategy. Some information on Ocon, they're slowing down. It seems like there's some kind of problem with their car. Carlos is in the pits. The gap behind us is 2.0 seconds. Our gap to first place is 4.6 seconds. The gap to the car ahead is 2.3 seconds. Verstappen's out in front. Good. Good job. Nice overtake. A new strategy is available on the MFD. Gap to car in front is 1.6 seconds. Raikkonen's in first place. Okay, gap ahead is 3.1 seconds. The gap to the car behind is 8.2 seconds. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the super softs. Okay, gap to leader, 5.9 seconds. We're leading our teammate by 17.1 seconds. Okay, we're monitoring somewhere on the ICE. Be aware that we will start to see a loss of power. Our gap to the car in front is 2.8 seconds. Box, box, we're coming in this lap. Carlos is in for his stop. Box this lap, please. Complete, go now. Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound. Thank you. gap to teammate behind is 21.8 seconds. Good job. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. Great maneuver. You made it look easy. We have 5 laps of fuel remaining. There's 3 laps of fuel remaining. Our gap behind is 2.7 seconds. We have 2 laps of fuel remaining. This is your final lap of the race. You've lost some time to the car behind. Less than a lap of fuel now, the tank is empty. Okay, good job, mate. Really well done. That was a fantastic drive.